And there we have it. All the skunk essence produced by the skunk. Yes, it is now pure skunk essence. We probably have, I would say, half an ounce. And that is the end of this video. Goodbye.